how to use retinol for best results. Start your retinol low. There's different strength to the retinol, so you want to make sure that you start with the lowest percentage. This one, for example, is 0.3, and apply your retinol only at night. Make sure of a few things. Do not apply your retinol right after shower when your skin is hot and wet. Wait for your skin to completely dry. Retinol travels, so make sure that you apply your eye cream first before you apply your retinol. Guys, you have to pair your retinol with moisturizing cream. My favorite one, it's Triple Lipid Restore. The reason you have to pair it with moisturizing cream, it decreases that flakiness, that sensitivity associated with retinol use. For clients with super sensitive skin, you need to sandwich your retinol. So first Triple Lipid, then retinol, and then triple it again. So that way you will slowly get into the routine. Retinol also makes your skin photosensitive, so SPF, it is a must. Why you need to use SPF when you use retinol? It's very simple. Retinol improves functions in the skin. It's anti-aging, decreases fine lines, wrinkles, decreases your hyperpigmentation. It's anti-acne too, right? So imagine you have improved your skin and it's doing so well. So you want to make sure that you are protecting your skin from UVA and UVB, which is damaging your collagen, which is damaging your skin, right? So protection of the skin is crucial. Skip your retinol use before your chemical peels, laser, facial treatments. My name is Susanna. If you have any questions, you can comment below, you can DM us, and we'll be happy to help.